I said focus, Wyvern. We don't have time for this. All hell is about to break loose. Just in time.
To the gates! Quickly! Move!
What do you mean, you refuse?
You don't get to die here, Wyvern.
Let's start again from the beginning. Come, show me your form. Good. Again. Very good. Such swordsmanship will serve you well in the field. But can the same be said of your spellcraft?
The flames of the Phoenix burn within you. Now let them burn without.
Come, Clive! Rain fire down upon me! Excellent!
Is trouble brewing?
I'm not sure. I need to speak with Father.
All right. This stuff on back before the Duchess calls for our heads.
Looks like they're getting ready for supper.
I think someone's hungry.
wheat harvests down again, haven't we? This war ends.
Make sure all the crystals are accounted for.
Preparation is key. We must be ready to launch at any time.
All right. We don't need to tell this one.
She's getting this stuff unpacked before the Duchess comes to our heads.
Nice and quiet in here, isn't it? There's Joshua.
Do you understand? The power of the Phoenix dwells within Joshua. And Joshua alone.
Good luck.
We drove.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
But who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight.
It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
So the reports were true.
We should press on. There may be more ahead.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
There's more.
Ah!
Watch out, my lord. Some of their number are spell slingers.
And what a number! We'll all have our hands full here. Not quite.
We should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins,